This is a quick guide on how to create splints using auto-creation in Medit Splints app. Let's start with the app installation. Log in to your Medit link and go to the app box. Then find the Medit Splints app and click Install. The installation file will run automatically once the app is downloaded. To create the splint, you'll first need the scan data. Create a new case, select the Arch tab at the bottom, and choose Bite Splint as the product type. Then click Scan and capture data for both maxilla and mandible. Once you have the data, run Medit Splints from the top of the case detail window. The program will automatically assign your data. In the next window, select which arch is for your splint. If your last splint were designed by using auto-creation, you would be asked how the printed splint fit was. Based on your selection, the AI will adjust parameter values for the next auto-created splint. Parameter values can also be set manually prior to choose auto-creation in the parameter settings. In our Help Center, you will find the recommended presets from the 3D printer manufacturers who has tested their product with our apps. Finally, click Auto Creation. The AI-powered auto creation will generate your splint within seconds. Review the splint design and click Complete to save it. Now you have a 3D printable splint. If you are using a 3D printer from one of our partners, you can export the splint file directly to their software from Medit Link and make the final preparations before printing.